As employees of Heaven Inc., it is our responsibility to keep Earth running smoothly.
Is that God?
I've decided to blow up Earth.
Eliza, you're down on yourself, and I get it. If the world explodes, then you will go down as history's greatest murderer. Nobody wants that.
My name is Simon, and I'm the creator and showrunner of Miracle Workers.
So how I came to this was I read the book. The show we're doing is called Miracle Workers, but it was based on a book called What in God's Name. So I read that, and I was obsessed with it. Simon is just at a level of writer that I find inspirational just to be around. He's so funny and so giving and so generous and so unprecious about his work.
He has no, like, ego attached to it at all. It's all just, like, what makes sense for the story, what's funniest.
He's so in tune with this project that he's created and this world that he's created. He's a genius in my eyes, and I love watching him work.
Hey, Mark.
He knows exactly how to use the human condition in this sort of abstract way that it just, like, tickles not only my funny bone, but also my cerebral bone. He tickles all my bones.
New assistant alert. Woo, 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 woo. That was the alert.
Hi, I'm God.
I was attracted to the whole piece. I thought the scripts and the whole world is very funny.
We all felt a part of something really special with this project, and the most special projects I've found are the most difficult ones. We were all inspired by Simon's words very early on. Everyone knew this was a really unique, special project.
Every episode, every moment of the show, I'm kind of surprised by something that comes out of his imagination and just feel lucky to be a part of it.
I was just blown away by what people brought to it, and I'm really excited, and I can't say how thrilling it is as a writer to see something that you came up with come to life.